forget your troubles. Happy days. Come on, get happy.
Are here again.
We're gonna chase all your cares away.
Some things in life are real game changers. Project Home changes people's lives. Sister Mary and Project Home are game changers and most definitely have influenced in an extraordinarily positive way all of our lives.
Women Empowering Women could not be more strategically aligned with our mission. Women and children are often the hardest hit by poverty in our city and in our nation. And at Project Home, we know that to empower people, we all need the same things: a safe and decent place to call home, real opportunities to work, for education and for healthcare, and people who believe in us, people who build up our self-confidence and give us a sense that we are real people. Together, here at the Phoenix Spa and Salon, we believe that everybody matters, and here in the city of Philadelphia, there are no throwaway people.
Women Empowering Women is all about celebrating the strength and unity that exists between all women while helping to further Project Home's critical mission of ending the cycle of homelessness.
We're confident that we'll raise well over $100,000 tonight.
And we hope that all of you leave this event feeling empowered, armed with an outreach number for Project Home, and armed with a desire to help end the cycle of homelessness.
I think we should get going with the 2011 Women Empowering Women Fashion Show. Woo!
Girl, run the world.